Stupid can be, and you're the reason for the mess that we're in.